Okay, practical advice about oysters. Oyster must be close, hardly close.
Jeszcze jedna rzecz, bo hardly to znaczy, że ledwo zamknięta. Closed hard, okay? It must be closed hard.
Okay.
Cześć! Witajcie ponownie w Monday Idioms. Dzisiaj mam gościa bardzo specjalnego. Człowiek o złotym języku, o idealnej puencie, nienagannej aparycji, a wręcz bardzo przystojnej, wyśmienitej. Czy już wiecie, kto to jest? Tak, zgadliście dobrze. Jest to Wiesiu.
Hi guys!
Dzięki, że się godzisz na te wszystkie, wiesz, moje.
W tym tygodniu, w minionym tygodniu w zasadzie, pojawił się nam na lekcjach taki idiom, fraza z piosenki One Night in Bangkok, która kojarzy się z tym, że w Las Vegas zaśpiewają Mike Tyson, a mi z Mike'em Tysonem kojarzy się Wiesiu.
Mike Tyson?
I tak oto doszliśmy do dzisiejszego idiomu. Zapraszamy.
Ten sam poziom inteligencji.
Nie, chodziło mi o ten sam poziom muskulatury. I w mroku osobistego.
To nie, to czuję się pokrzywdzony teraz.
Że on jest mniejszy.
Dokładnie.
Our idiom for today is...
The world is your oyster.
The world is your oyster. Okay. Wiesiu, do you like oysters?
Oysters? Yeah, I know something about it. I know everything about it. I spent 45 years of my full of adventure life in north of France for breakfast oysters, for lunch oysters, for dinner oysters, before workout, during, after, date, oysters.
Oysters
and
all the time.
Between oysters, cider.
Cider?
By accident, I have one bottle with me. Do you have some glasses or something?
Of course, yeah. Why not? Talking about today's phrase, the world's your oyster, it comes from Shakespeare's time. It's the Shakespeare who invented this phrase. Why? The world is mine oyster, which I, with salt, will open.
Ah, nice.
So, Wiesiu, cheers. The cider is perfect. Have you got any plans for the summer?
I don't know. I finished university this year. And I don't know what to do. Maybe you have any advice for me.
Wiesiu, if you ask me, I think that you're young and handsome.
Yeah.
And
right.
The world is your oyster. You can do whatever you want. You could travel for a year, for example, or find a new job. The world is your oyster, Wiesław.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear from you. Thank you, Kuba.
Thank you too.
I give słuchaczom some practical advice about oysters.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Practical advice about oysters. Oyster must be closed hard because when it's open, the oyster is dead or at least at bad condition. Then in this case, throw it to the kibla od razu, right now. Thank you. Oriental sitting in the city, don't know what the city is getting. The creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner. Time flies, doesn't seem a minute since the Tyrolean spa had the chess bars in it. All change, don't you know that when you play at this level, there's
is no ordinary venue. It's Iceland, or the Philippines, or Hastings, or this place.
One night in Bangkok, in the world's your oyster. The bars are temples, but the pulse ain't free.